Agilent is excited to release our inaugural ESG report, which builds on 20 years of annual reporting on our corporate responsibility policies, practices, and progress. As a mission-driven company and global leader in the life science, diagnostics, and applied chemical markets, we're committed to delivering insight and innovation that advance the quality of life. ESG is central to that. We drive ESG through what we call the four Ps: people, products, planet, and prosperity. They underscore the interconnections between Agilent's business, the needs of society, and the risks to the planet. This includes our own operations, but also the ways our products help society, such as our cancer diagnostics, which enable better treatment and outcomes for patients. Our progress last year includes our first Task Force on Climate-Related Financial Disclosures report, and our commitment to reaching net zero greenhouse gas emissions by 2050 with interim science-based targets. We also made progress on our short-term goals to reduce carbon emissions and water use and to divert solid waste. We helped labs achieve their environmental goals through greener product labeling and packaging, digital lab services, further integration of sustainability into the product lifecycle, and an award-winning instrument recycling and refurbishing program. Last year, we increased the share of women leaders at the highest level from 10% to 30%. And we set ambitious goals for improving racial and gender diversity throughout our leadership. Agilent also received numerous workplace culture awards in 2021, and again achieved industry-leading employment engagement levels and retention rates. Those are just a few of the highlights from last year. Since then, we've engaged our suppliers on Scope 3 emissions, advanced key initiatives and partnerships to increase employee and supplier diversity, and much more. Read our first ESG report and stay updated on our progress at agilent.com.